My co-founder was a partner manager in a startup campus. He had like hundreds of partners to deal with. At some point, sending a personalized email to each of them was just impossible. He needed a Mailmeteor solution. There were some solutions in the market, but we thought we could provide something more intuitive and easy to use. We built the first version of Mailmeteor in a few weeks. That was my first time with AppScript. And to be honest, it made it really easy to build a Mailmeteor solution. You have all the services, the endpoints, and the authentication is managed. Everything is managed out of the box, so you can focus on delivering features. At some point, Mailmeteor grew more than we anticipated. Today, you can use Mailmeteor from our Google Sheets add-on, our Gmail add-on, from our dashboard, and from a Chrome extension. So to make all of this work together, we had a huge refactoring about 3 years ago. We put less logic in AppScript and more on our service. So fortunately, we were already using Firebase, which is another product made by Google. So that was pretty easy to do. You can install Mailmeteor from the Google Workspace Marketplace, so go to mailmeteor.com.